My company, Junction 15, is based here. And Matt, the town centre manager for Newcastle-under-Lyme, is a friend of mine, and we were talking one day saying, wouldn't it be great if Newcastle-under-Lyme had its own film festival? And doing something a little bit different to what is around here already. So we're not a big festival, we don't want to be a big festival, we want to be small, indie, it's UK focused, and it's just cool. So that's the reason that we did it. We wanted to do something cool and something that gave a little bit of kudos to the town. You know, we've got an ethos of helping students and aspiring filmmakers to get into the industry. You know, perhaps there's a tradition in the industry of a bit snobby. You know what? It is about who you know and not what you know. And so we think that, you know, filmmaking's great and everybody should be able to do filmmaking if they want to.
Feels like quite sort of like an honour, because like this is such like a big thing, sort of. I can tell like this is going to sort of get magnitude every year, sort of build momentum. So I know it's like the start of something big. So I can see the sort of potential in the festival. So to sort of be part of that, like in such like the beginning of it, it's like really like good.